That is the engine running for the Jaguar V12.